Welcome to another speed-tastic 30 minutes on the fastest growing motoring and motorsports show in the country. On today's program, we rock the hammer with the 6th Honda Motorcycle Mechanic Skills Olympics recently held in Batangas. We then challenge our kings of the road in Cagayan de Oro City on the 3rd Shell Jeepney King Challenge. Subsequently put our shorts and sandals on as we go on a well-deserved road trip with Gadgets Magazine at the recently held Honda Fun Ride to the North Side with the all-new Honda Jazz and Ilocos Norte. Last but not the least, we take a preview of the newly opened Chery Regional After Sales Trading Center in Makati City. All that and more on today's show. So start your engines, lock your helmets and seatbelts, cause here comes Stoplight TV. The Shell Advanced Solo Motorcycle and Scooter Challenge is a series of events that count the participation of bike owners and drivers nationwide. It is a program that seeks to include road courtesy and safety consciousness among motorcycle riders. And unlike normal speed oriented activities, this event serves as a perfect venue for riders to refresh their knowledge on basic road conduct and compliance of street signs, as well as understanding their various traffic rules and regulations. In the just concluded 13th leg of the Shell Advanced Solo Motorcycle and Scooter Challenge held at the Rotary Park, Tagum City, Davao del Norte, winners Alan Zurita captured the first place, clocking in at 161.44 seconds and winning 5,000 pesos. Rolando Saga got second place with a time of 163.25 seconds and a cash prize of 3,000 pesos. Coming in at third place was Edelon Lacson with a time of 172.19 seconds and winning an extra 2,000 pesos. In the best bike show for the stock category, Gabuelo Haike got first place and won 2,000 pesos, while Juby Uyamure got second place and won 1,000 pesos, while Alden Christopher Bangkut got third place and won 500 pesos. For the open category, it was Zain Abubakar who got first place and 2,000 pesos. Dexter Socorro got second place plus 1,000 pesos, while Chris Daddis ended in third place and went home with an extra 500 pesos. Catch more of the Shell Advanced Solo Motorcycle and Scooter Challenge exclusively here on the Philippines' most viewed motoring program dedicated to both two wheels and four wheels. This is Stoplight TV. The Inside Racing Grand Prix 2008, November 29 and 30, presented by and supported by and shown exclusively here on Stoplight TV. In terms of competitiveness and skills, Filipino mechanics are at par with other Asian countries. That's why Honda Philippines Motorcycle Division facilitates events like the Honda Mechanics Skills Olympics to promote better service and provide satisfaction to its clients. The regional winners of the Skills Olympics will join the national championship at the SM Mall of Asia, and the national winner will compete with finalists from 9 other countries, namely Korea, India, Malaysia, Indonesia, Thailand, Vietnam, and Pakistan. Honda Philippines Motorcycle Division regularly conducts trainings experts Filipino mechanics, and also facilitate educational sessions to its employees and supervisors as well, making sure that every Honda motorcycle on the road is on the same level of quality with other Honda manufacturers worldwide.
Alright guys, we're still here at the 6th Motorcycle Mechanic Olympic Skills, and right here beside me is Miss Claudine Ramos. She is the customer service officer. So Miss Claudine, tell us about the objective of Skills Olympics.
Every year, Honda Philippines hosts this Motorcycle Mechanic Skills Olympics. The main objective of our competition is to encourage the improvement of the technical skills of our mechanics. This is because we want to ensure the total customer satisfaction. So we want kasi na kapag maganda yung performance ng mga mechanics natin, we're sure that they'll be able to provide the best service that they can para sa mga customers natin.
Kwenta lang po, makakapagbigay ng ganyang good service. Diba? Anyway, invite the televiewers for the November 29th finals.
Okay. On November 29, we're going to have the national finals of the Mechanic Skills Olympics. It's going to be held at the Music Hall of Mall of Asia. So we hope to see you there. Please come and join us. Meron po tayong 9 participants from Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao. They'll be competing for the title of the champion, and the winner will be one of the members of the team who will represent Team Honda Philippines sa Asian Motorcycle Mechanic Skills Contest on 2009.
So there you have it, guys. Miss Claudine Ramos from Honda Philippines. Watch out for more of the Honda events only here at Stoplight TV. Thank you. Hey there, guys. We just finished the 6th Motorcycle Mechanic Skills Olympics. And right here beside me is Mr. Mario Medrano. He is the champion from Luzon area. So, sir, good evening.
Magandang gabi din po.
Yan. Ano po ba yung mga preparations na ginawa niyo for this event?
Ano lang po, nag-review pagkabi bago matulog. Yan lang. Review hanggang ano. Mga 3 days before. Tapos, medyo konting actual din.
Yes. How about the strategies po during the Skill Olympics? Ano po yung mga strategies na ginawa nyo?
Yung mga strategies. Yung ano lang, kung ano yung nasa libro, sinusunod ko lang yung mga pagkasunod-sunod dun. Basta focus lang ako sa ano, sa ginagawa ko, relax lang. Para hindi matin sa mga gagawa.
Would you like to thank anyone who supported you po for this event?
Siyempre. Yung dating champion na kasama namin, siya kasi medyo ano eh, nag-alalay sa amin ng quotes. Tapos yung company namin, siyempre, Power Cycle, saka yung mga big boss sa amin. Big boss.
So yun, congratulations and good luck, and see you on November 29. Watch out for more Honda events only here at Stoplight TV. Thank you!
Catch more of the Honda Mechanic Skills Olympics only here on your world-class motor and motorsport show. This is Stoplight TV. Ride safe, ride right. A message of concern from the World Health Organization and Stoplight TV.
Ang idol sa kalsada, tama akong pumorma. Ito ang pakatandaan kapag may backride ka. Dapat na naka-safety gears din ang angkas para safe. Para iwas disgrasya, upunang pasahero pareho sa nagmamaneho. Ligtas ang biyahe kung kikilos ang pasahero ng maayos at disente. Walang problema kung tama ang pag-aralsada. This quick safety tip is brought to you by Honda Philippines, Honda Safety Driving Center, Honda Foundation, and Bansai Kalikasan.
The Shell Rimula Jeepney King Challenge is a series of events that count the participation of Jeepney drivers nationwide. It is a program that seeks to instill road courtesy and safety consciousness among these drivers. Unlike normal speed-oriented races, The challenge serves as a perfect venue for GP drivers to refresh their knowledge on basic road conduct, as it includes, among others, tests on proper parallel parking and compliance with common street signs and traffic rules and regulations. The challenge is an exclusive one-of-a-kind contest powered by the Shell Rimula Multigrade Oil. The event is open to both men and women, young and old, and to all GP drivers and enthusiasts. In the recently concluded third leg of the Shell Rimula GT Gang Challenge held at Limketkai Mall, Cagayan de Oro, winners Manuel Soler captured the first place, clocking in at 209.07 seconds and winning 10,000 pesos, while Ruel Daba Manuel got second place with a time of 219.50 seconds and getting the cash prize of 7,000 pesos. Ray Azaron ended in third with a time of 224.03 seconds and winning a cash prize of 5,000 pesos. In the Best Dressed GP contest, Robert Abbas got first place, winning 3,000 pesos, while Charlie Carcuevo got second and went home with an extra 2,000 pesos, while Rodolfo Cabamo Jr. got third place and also won 1,000 pesos. Catch more of the Shell Rimula GP Challenge exclusively here on the Philippines' most viewed motoring and motorsport show. You're watching Stoplight TV. Stoplight TV's Deagle is powered by Chris. Call 0919-328-1115. One of the most successful manufacturers in China, the brand has already been sold in 38 countries and even celebrated the production of 1 million units last year. Today, its goal gears towards becoming a major exporter of passenger cars to the international market. Thus, Chery had made its way to various countries such as Russia, Uruguay, Malaysia, Indonesia, and the Philippines. Chery aims to capture the Filipino market by offering vehicles of innovative engineering design and manufacturing quality, while offering excellent customer service and satisfaction.
Chery Motors China is being represented by our company, which is Easyway Motor Philippines. I mean, we've been here for a little bit over a year, and our main objective is to promote the Chery brand in the Philippines, which is the number one Chinese-made car in China. For the past year or so, we have managed to sell quite a number of vehicles, individual and as well as fleet accounts, as you could see on the roads of Metro Manila and other provinces in the Philippines. Our main objective is, aside from promoting and bringing it in, is to provide a cheap and efficient motor vehicle for each and every one of the Filipinos. I mean, we've been trying to buy some other cars, but in the end, we feel like we're being not happy with it. So when we decided to bring Chery automobiles last year in the Philippines, and we saw all the potentials of it, plus the benefit it could bring into the Filipino market, we were so glad that we were granted this opportunity to bring it into the Philippine market. Now, with regards to after-sale service, the worry of most of our clients, first-time clients last year, was the availability of spare parts and servicing. When it comes to spare parts, we have a full complement of spare parts. Now, with regards to servicing and dealer network, our dealer network right now is about 19, but there has been some inquiries and some applications from individual corporations and groups to take in Chery as a brand that they would want to have as their dealership. Now, with regards to servicing, most of our dealers, I would say 90% of our dealers, do have and can provide after-sales service. Now, the regional training center would cater to the Asia-Pacific market. And as I've heard lately, it would also cover the Middle East market. So that would be a good plus for the Philippine country, I mean for our country, that the regional training service would be here and is not in any other country. So it's a big boost for us to be awarded or given this opportunity to provide the after-sales service regional office in the Asia-Pacific and most probably the Middle East region.
The training center is a world-class training facility that will offer technical training aids and programs conducted by dexterous instructors from Chery Automobile to develop the skills of Chery's local and foreign auto mechanics. The center will also provide high-tech equipment and tools such as diagnostics to help detect vehicle faults and problems that may arise from time to time. The facility is expected to position the Philippines as a major source of highly equipped automobile technicians.
A message of concern from the World Health Organization and Stoplight TV.
A name you can trust. Technology you can depend on. Service you can rely on. A motorcycle life you can live to the full. Welcome to the Honda Life.
Nakangiting naglalakbay, mga pangarap ay sakay. Ganito sa buhay, Honda. Pangtrabaho o pasyalan, imig man o hanap buhay, masaya ang buhay, Honda. Iwala kang mararating, sama-samang abutin. Iwala kang mararating, sama-samang abutin. Sakay na sa buhay, Honda.
It was definitely a cool ride to the north side of the country as Honda Cars Philippines conducted a media test drive of the all-new Honda Jazz in one of the hottest spots in the Philippines, Ilocos, Norte. Honda Cars Philippines and other media participants, including Stoplight TV, went on a two-day trip to the beautiful Ilocos, Norte for a one-of-a-kind jazzy escapade.
Honda Cars Ilocos Norte started in November 2007, so we're almost 1 year this coming November. And we are the 23rd dealer of Honda Cars Philippines, and we are the dealer after Honda Global. I would like to invite everybody to come and try to first perhaps to enjoy our beautiful places here. This is a tourism province, and the facilities here are very nice. We are considered the Boracay of the North. I don't know if some would disagree, but I think the places are nice. I would like to invite everybody to come to Honda Cars Ilocos. Doesn't matter where your Honda comes from, we service all the cars from all dealers, and we also service other brands. We have a full facility as complete as any other Honda dealer, and we are trying to be a trendsetter here in our place. We have modern equipment and we have the highest standard as Honda always has imposed on all of our dealers.
Upon arriving in Luag City, we visited the newly opened Honda dealership and had a sumptuous lunch, but after a satisfying meal, the activities and challenges began. All right, we're here with George Trevinas. Of course, we all know this guy as the veteran racer, the champion driver. And of course, you conceptualized this entire thing. What's the story?
Well, actually, Honda came up to me asking me if I could be the event organizer for this event. And they
a unique event.
Yes, and they had already chosen the location that would be up here in Pagudkod, and when they told me that, I just said yes, 100%. That's a beautiful place to do it, because you know, if you want to check out a car,
right,
this place is just full of roads with no traffic, nice, good quality winding roads with beautiful scenery everywhere. It's really an ideal place to drive.
Different teams conquered every obstacle in the race, counted pots, collected clues, had a treasure hunt, and visited some historical landmarks, including Pawai Church, the Cape Bohidor Lighthouse, and the gigantic Bangi Windmills. Together with the gorgeous Michelle Calianta of Gadgets Magazine, Team Stoplight TV Gadgets went on a fantastic fun run of non-stop driving and sightseeing, plus an all-important fuel economy run with his beautiful Honda Jazz.
Thank you.
Once again, Honda Cars has come up with a remarkable vehicle. This all-new Honda Jazz not only upholds the Jazz line, but also brings ease and constancy to whoever drives it. Not to mention a very distinct fuel economy in its gas consumption. Truly a noteworthy vehicle, as Honda has outdone itself one more time, and this all-new Honda Jazz. The overall winner for the challenges were the dynamic duo DJs of Alan Sevilla of NU 107 and Eric Tupan of Jam 88.3.
What can I say about the event? It's fantastic. We had so much fun. There were a lot of events like the Econo Run. We also had the photography contest, fun challenges, and the great hotel that we stayed in.
Mm-hmm. We'll definitely love it. Everybody was, you know, great sport. We enjoyed our time and we bonded, so to speak. You know, we got to meet a lot of people in the same industry, and it was such a great experience.
And to top it all off, we get to appear in Stoplight TV, which is my first.
That's the highlight of
our two-day event.
Definitely.
The car, okay, yeah. Speaking of, you know, the thing is, we got to drive the 1.5 first, yes. And then the next day was the 1.3. With the 1.5, I think it's close to perfection, considering the handling, the engine, plus the ULT seats. There was a big improvement if you compare it to the previous generation, because the previous generation, it was... you had to, there's a three-step for you to be able to flatten the bed of the Jazz, but this one, all it takes is one click and you have the ULT seats already.
Very, very spacious, and there's definitely a lot of improvement when it comes to the engine and performance. It's cat quick already, so if you get a chance, you know, you people out there, if you get a chance to test drive the all-new Honda Jazz, try it.
Catch more exhilarating road trips only here in the Philippines' most viewed motoring and motorsport show. You're watching Stoplight TV. Well, that's it for today's show. We hope you liked it. If you want to get in touch with us, you can do that by typing on your cell phone on space stoplight and send to 2948 for all networks. You can also send us an email at info@stoplight.tv. That's info@stoplight.tv. And if you have Friendster, be one of our more than 6,000 friends. Just add us up at stoplight_tv2@yahoo.com. And if you missed today's show, you can watch it on our very own 24/7 internet TV channel at www.stoplight.tv. For our viewers from all over the world, we value your opinion about our program, so drop us a line at 1-718-880-0753 if you are in the North American region. For our viewers in Europe, you can connect with us via our UK number at +44 7092-898-795. That's all, folks. Always remember to drive defensively and try to walk to nearby places to save on gas so we can all see each other at the next stoplight. Goodbye.
Kang kumalaw, galing-galing mo talagang sumayo.